to continue 100% the game, and that's the wrong thing, and... Oh boy. So we just did Picnic Road. And, oh, yep, Toad Town still needs something. I think we haven't... Do it? No, we don't have enough. Never mind. Ignore that. Earth Elemental Temple is missing a few things, and so is Overlook Mountain. And the tower. We're missing all collectible treasures? Oh, is it only like one? I don't know. Well, let's just try and knock those three out, you know? Let's just try doing that. See what happens. Alright. I have no idea where anything is in here. I remember looking in here once. What are we missing? And I couldn't... And I found a few things, but I still cannot... I just cannot find the rest of it. Hold up. So we're missing... Collectible treasures and mystery blocks. Okay. Probably just one mystery block. Elemental's napping. Even our divine overlord needs his booting quests. Or if Elemental grabbed me wisdom, serenity, and super sharp claws. I've always wanted some. Wow. Okay. Let's move on from that. You say it perfectly. Let's just drop it out. Earth Elemental. Hollow be the ice cell. May your cells forever be hollow. I guess what's walking, and may your cell be hollow. And may thy cell forever be hollow. That's why I said that's my outro. Yeah, but that's part of it now. I guess what's watching, and may that thy cell forever be hollow. Anyway. Let's just fall down here a couple of 100 times. I'm sure this will help. Yeah, this is a good idea. And clearly, that's what Ognius do. They have like this super thing if you jump into the pit 500 times. That's good. Every game. Every single game, trust me. It's over one is going. What? Also, why does this matter? There's no point in doing this. Why are we still here? Just gonna suffer? Is that copyright? Can I use that? Can I put that on my video whenever I'm just like... just like, come on, this is doing this forever. Just whenever I have 20. Because when I dial up like 100 times, like, lost, it's like... I will not attack. I am doing a pass with this run. Very nice. I'd rather die. die. Attack.
Why?
Just come on! This is so stupid. Yes! It was to remove the combat system, thank you. You know it's a part of the game, but can we just remove all combat from it after you like beat the game? Can we just do that? Because I don't want to. It's annoying when you want 100% the game and you just find this guy and you don't hit him in time because relatable.
Where the heck is this stuff? Come on, I don't see him. Anyway.
God. Away. There is no more Toad there. Perfect. Just check. That's what I want to hear. Or not hear. Anyway. Oh yeah, we already went down here. How do I remember? Out of all the things I remember going down there. That's the most important. Let's go. That went great. Let's kill them all. Just okay. All right. Good math. There's so many more toads, and I gotta find an awesome place to straight cover us. Whoa. And what are you gonna sum all that up for me? Summary, I gotta toss in some torment of totemos and turn and say, thanks. Oh boy. What I didn't mean all. Okay. Anyway, is that all of them? Anything else we're missing? Collectible treasures, right? Yeah. 80%. Okay. We've been good with that. Just missed things. Let's use this magic circle real quick. All these dysfunctional magic circles, really. There's nothing behind. I guess that would be cheating. You know. Are you kidding me? I can't rest on this bench. What do you mean it's not a bench? It's still a bench. Stop lying. A bench is a bench. Whether it has a backrest or not. That's bench discrimination. No! Just stop. It's time to stop. I have a simple answer for this. Where's my pie? I don't have a pie. Wait. Bye. This is what you all deserve. All of them deserve. They deserve to suffer because of what they have done to me and forced me to flee again and again and again. Actually, because of the pizza, but they forced me to do it because I didn't want to attack. Because I didn't feel like it, so they forced me to do it. Anyway. One toad. One more toad. So, there's the air guitar? This is their sock. Okay. I play air soccer all the time. Visualization is really, it's how you're really good at a game like this. See. No ball? No problem. Just look at them. They're passing like. Passing them balls like crazy. They're so good. Look at them. They're so good. Oh my goodness. You guys should try for the imaginary ball. Imaginary, no, air soccer. That's what they call it. You should go try out for the air soccer championships. Just, I can see it now. You guys are gonna win that. I can guarantee. There's no way you guys aren't gonna win that. Just you need to really. I think in order for you to win, though, you're gonna have to really visualize I went all the way up this mountain, and it's the missing toad, so I don't know how that works. So power punch, there you go. Just jump that fence. We'll go on this side. Nothing. Gotcha. Just wasting our time. Alright, moving on. That's what we're all doing here, just wasting our time. You're wasting your time of watching this. I'm kidding. Like, I appreciate you for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Can you not hear how, like, happy I am that you are? I'm kidding. Guarantee none of you are actually watching at this point. But who cares? It's not the point. I don't know why I made this YouTube. I mean, it was kind of so that I could make money, so that I could maybe make money. Mostly just for me to, you know. I guess, just, I'm going to be doing this anyway. Might as well do it like this, I guess. Pretty much just why. That goes back to the market. Where the heck are these toads? Where the heck are all the toads? I want to find these toads, but I don't know where they are. Open the suitcase! What's in the suitcase? Tell me. Be that way. But I will know what's in that suitcase, one way or the other. Alright, tell me what's in the suitcase. Or don't ask, you don't understand. I haven't asked. Forgot why he said don't ask, but because of him being trapped or something, I know that, but I don't know exactly what he was trapped as a reference. So yeah. Do you need saving? Blink twice if you're in danger. need to send help. Call the number on your screen, right? 1-800. Hashtag save green toad. We're starting a new movement. Hashtag save green toad. Get it running. Just hashtag save green toad. Are you kidding? I could jump off. Another day or two in there, I was gonna bloom. Oh, I'm sorry. Clearly he wants to bloom. Ah, should've kept him in a bit longer. Oh wait, no, I shouldn't have. Cause otherwise I would've gotten 100%! Anyway, there's collectible treasures now. I have no idea where they could be. That's the problem. Collectible treasures. Anyway, is there anything around here? Other than the toads. Get an axle for that. So that's nice. That's the whole point of that area. Just not the tens of toads that we saved there. Just that little back view of the road. Yeah. It's beautiful. Really, just quite sucks. I don't know. We're just gonna move on. We'll finish that later. Anyway, Oral Tower. Only collectible okay. Thoughts just coming. We'll see what we can do, okay? That's what we'll do. We'll see. Because we've gotta be able to get something done. Oh, I have an Iron Robot. Nice. Let's go. Oh, wait, that's where the toads were, isn't it? Yeah, Welcome, I lied about the souvenirs for sick wordplay. Items. Take a look. I never run out of mushrooms to come back anytime, okay? Gotcha. I know they won't ever turn into toads tomorrow, but can't we let them hope and dream? I think you're the one hoping and dreaming. That's just me. Welcome back to Overlook Tower. Our elevator is this. Please use it at your convenience. We haven't had much fun at work in ages. We fold me up back up again. Will you fold me back up again for another ride? Sorry. Wanna make sure. Where are you guys toads doing? Kinda codes like that. But now it's too awkward to roll ourselves out up again on purpose. There it was cozy being rolled up and now that would be awkward. Anyway, What's a glow need? Play a carrot. Would I wear as much as 2 carrots? Huh? I don't get how that's supposed to make sense. Do I smell like compost? Yes. This is actually an amazing meal. I know. Have you guys been enjoying your air? Your luxury air? Everything's back in place. My job here is done. I will have back open and you'll never pay for a meal in this tower as long as I work here, Mario. I wanna eat! Feed me!
Floor one, and they go there. I had to push a button now.
Maybe we should talk more toads over there. Hold on. Let's talk to the toad outside the pipe. Because if we didn't talk to him, I'd know. Because he's angry. And I don't like it when people are angry. And please don't be mad at me. I believe there's an elemental temple over on the picnic road. Where his goons watered me up into a soccer ball. It was my job to stare at it angrily. Sounds like a good job. I'll do it too. Mario. Angrily. I'm looking at it angrily. Mario's not doing a very good job. Stupid pipe! Die, 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 die. Toad is done enough to just stare at it. I think we need to take a full on assault to decide. Alright, glad we're on the same page. I'll rally up the troops. Get the movement started, alright? We must revolt against the pipe. It is clearly an evil mastermind. Clearly. There's no other place. There's no explanation. Toad left, so clearly he has something to do. Which means that he might have a plot of interest. Toad, give me your money! Oh, this fool. Yeah, you better give me that coin collectible. Give me your money, Toad, come on. Alright, let's move on. I was gonna hit them, but that's a bit too much work at this point. Over. That one little toad just saved up and by the little thing, the tram thing. He's gone, and I don't know where he is, and he probably has a little treasure for me, and I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna... Anyway. I'm hoping he has a little treasure for me. Or is that the same toad that went to the Owl Tower? You'd be in the same area though, right? Aren't they? Oh, no, they don't use... Do they? Not really, right? Yeah, sometimes they don't. And we're back at square one. More fish, the pure fish we might catch. Yeah, okay. Are you telling me that we use this? And I'll find clickable treasures that way? One missing one. It won't hurt to try. Maybe we could call this episode Quiet Catch. You know, fish and haul around. Your mock could use these skills elsewhere. But there's one fish in particular that's been getting my goat for years. Goes my monster. Yeah, most fish don't get mock names. This one does. Probably got a whole house built out of broken poles and rings down there. Guess that one? You come on back and give me a lesson. Huh. Need more fishing lessons? I think I'll be good with the lessons I got. Alright, no one's gonna catch that. No one's gonna grab that. Throat fart. Yeah, no, I didn't mean to move it! Stupid. Clearly. It was very slow, so... I don't surprise. Look at that. Look at that little boy. You caught you cheap. It's really small. I like how Poop Trooper's like, ta-da! Fortnite Max. A new record for smallest. Why isn't there a smallest world? That doesn't make sense. That should exist. World record for the smallest fist caught. And I got too impatient. I thought he was gonna go for it. I really need to start charging these.
Unless I can figure out where the last clip charge is, because I think there's only one.